Night gathers, and now my watch begins. It shall not end until my death. I shall take no wife, hold no lands, father no children. I shall wear no crowns and win no glory. I shall live and die at my post. I am the sword in the darkness. I am the watcher on the walls. I am the shield that guards the realms of men. I pledge my life and honor to the Night's Watch. This night and all the nights to come. Spooky coming up here. Like, I actually do have like the fear factor of coming up here, like running into someone.
It's a whole lot of nothing.
Just mountains here. I guess we'll try and follow the coast.
Does somebody have something to eat for me, by the way?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Enjoy.
Well, everything is better than starving.
Big fuckers, these ones.
So there's a lot around here.
What was that?
Our people are there. We need to get to them.
Yes, quickly. Oh, hello.
Oh, hello.
Oh, hello.
Oh. The naked fuck.
Crows. Yeah. Yes.
Can I just continue on?
Yes.
Keep doing what we set out to do.
Yeah.
Leave them on their way, they're just...
There's a wolf ahead.
There's a sleeping man on the floor.
Yeah, sleeping.
Dead, to be honest.
Should be oil out here.
Might be some oil
down
on
good
the
coast. Good land.
Seeing any.
No, then nothing.
I wouldn't go too deep into that. Be fucking freezing.
You know, returning yeah. empty-handed, I just don't think is an option, so...
Oh, it's definitely not.
And try heading further north along. Can we get up that mountain?
A couple wildlings, we'll see how this goes.
Or is it just too steep to get up?
They might be able to get up here.
Oh, what's down there?
Obsidian.
I think it's obsidian, right?
Yeah, it is. It's obsidian.
Let's have a check and see.
We can follow this coastline.
Them rocks in the back might
be.
Sure, oh no, this is oil. This is oil.
Oh yeah, it is.
Who has the, you know, hits the hardest?
Well, it's there. I know, it's probably not me.
I hit for 470, so give me your picker.
Yeah, it's definitely fucking you.
Alright, what?
Oh, this is cold.
Yeah.
Oh, this is...
Oh, that is, you know, it's just,
There's more than other side of the
rock. I hear it's good for your complexion.
Oh, there's a lot more over.
As bad as anything after this. Frost from the waist down.
It's not like you really use this.
Wait, no, this,
bits,
I think this is obsidian.
Anyways.
No, on the back. Not these bits here. Over here, there's more. I'm gonna check a little bit further ahead. There's no more in the immediate view.
Well, let's continue, north. I guess.
Should we get as much as we can and come back?
I mean, we have
let's get two drays,
I think.
Yeah, let's see. Well, I mean, we will not never get those drays full, to be honest. Let's see if there's more up here.
But we don't want to push
we
too far.
We can get some hide.
Yeah, we can get some hide, actually.
There's a lot of stuff around.
Tons of crystal.
Let's go get the mammoth.
Don't sound too excited, Rylan.
I'll get used to killing mammoths.
Oh!
Fucker. There's a deer down there as well, but how far in do we want to push in?
Probably stay on the coast.
Yeah, I don't
think
that's a good
near the
idea.
Coast.
I don't know where people are going to be building, I guess like a little bit further north.
Fuck up.
Good shot.
Thank you.
How far north do we want to push?
I don't know, we're quite fucking far in.
Yeah.
We're gonna need a larger party and to perhaps scout out where some of the newer camps might be setting up.
Wolves.
It doesn't look like there's any more oil coming up. So it looks like there's a cliff
we
going along the way.
Too little to keep going.
Oh shit, that's gotta be cold.
Oh, Leonard's gonna fucking die on the way back.
Oh, fuck. After that, we might need to throw fucking Leonard on one of the horses. Fully submerged in the fucking water up north.
Oh well, if I die, I die.
What? Yeah, tell that to the Lord Commander.
I like the mentality.
I'm not going to tell that to the Lord Commander.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
That was a fat fucking bear.
Well, we can use the meat and the hide.
Behind? A bear.
What the fuck? The fuck is that?
Weird cow thing.
How is something with that little fur surviving up here?
Well, another bear.
I thought there would be more.
I thought it would be two.
We have quite a bit of oil. Like, I don't think we need to worry about oil anytime soon.
Leader's already dead, just get the rest.
Dig down here.
It's pretty barren. More pigs.
They normally roam around in threes, yeah, here's the other two.
I'll close the gates.
Just, where is everybody?
Alright.
How much oil did we get in the end?
I need to... warmed. I need to go.
I'm like 3.5 stacks. I don't know how much Mordred has.
I put everything on. I put everything on your horse.
Hmm.
Oh, it was in the horse.
This one. Is there anything else you need?
I think that was the last ingredient.
You wanna go?
We have enough of it.
Oh yeah, no, we only needed like 120.
Oh, okay, good.
It's good to have extra.
So we got plenty, right?
It's so cold.
Good.
Good, I'm inside again. Oh.
Are you gonna sit down, Gwen, or stand?
You know, I think I'm gonna get some plates because I don't think we have any.
She's gonna make them out of mud.
Maybe just yours.
She thinks I can't hear her sometimes. I love that one like a daughter. A daughter I never wanted to have. All my recruits sit at the long table in the far back. All my rangers up front. And I will tell you, Rylan, if you ever leave that door open again after how long you've been here, I swear it, you'll be the door.
Sorry, don't come on that.
All of you need to make sure you have habits of closing doors. Because sometimes, if you leave the door open, there's a big burly man with a big axe and a big cock ready to fuck your dead body when he's done with you.
That's a good way to put it, Lord Commander.
Am I wrong?
Not entirely.
When I was a younger boy, I know that's hard to believe, I'm quite old. There were three dumbass new recruits up atop one of the high towers, and this wildling shit managed to climb the wall and scale it down. They accidentally left the door open to their bedchambers, one by one slit their throats. Horrible. Woke up to a massacre, all because they left the damn door open. When you have doors closed, big men have to bang on them to break them open, to get to your pink body, ripe for the taking. What are you doing? Food smells alright. Who cooked it, you or Gwen?
That depends.
Who cooked what?
Potatoes were done by her.
Thank you.
Alright, expect the potatoes to be extra salty. She doesn't know how to stop with the salt.
They also took on a weird shape when cooking.
Thank you.
Does she not know how to peel and cut potatoes?
Why is that one on the...
Seems I wasn't the only one, Lord Commander.
You might just have to fix that yourself.
Oh, well, it's fine.
Thank you.
If it takes us this long to fucking eat, we are doomed.
Actually, fuck, you don't need to cape it out, just come. You're not gonna be wearing one in there. Close the door behind you.
Alright.
In
my plate served yet?
Sit at the back with the other recruits.
Aye, it is.
Well, before we start eating...
Oh, Sylvie already got this table.
What?
Put the alcohol in. I don't have your food in there. Guinevere made the food.
Who already started eating?
What you want about Gwen?
No, there was already food in the plate.
Oh.
Yeah, sorry, when you were putting down plates, I was putting in food.
I want to fucking eat. Rangers of the Wall. Men and women of the Night's Watch. My friends that have been here for some time. Got a lot of new recruits. The roads are thawed. And the king is sending his cunts north now. Introduce yourselves. After me, of course. I'm Jorin Mormont, Lord Commander of the Night's Watch, Lord Commander of Castle Black. I'm the 956th. I'm 57 now.
Only 57?
I don't put up with bullshit. I don't put up with liars. When you take your oath, you take it forever. It's important that you understand what we stand for. A brotherhood, a sisterhood, a family on top the wall. Protectors of the realm from whatever lies beyond this damn wall that we guard. Some of you won't make it. Some of you won't even survive the first month. Everyone must do their part. Everyone must be useful. It is survival here. I don't care where you came from. I don't care what last name you shared. I don't care whose whore you please before riding north. When you're here, you're nothing but who you define yourself to be. Some of you will be little shits, others great men. It's up to you to decide. Go on, introduce yourself now, my rangers.
Up Ryland, one of the rangers of the Night's Watch.
Here, Ryland's the stewards of the Night's Watch.
Did you fucking stand up?
Yeah.
We're ranger. Trained under Ryland per...
Alicor, no one can hear you over the titties bouncing. Speak louder!
Screaming, Alicor.
Okay. I'm a ranger. My name's Alicor, and been here for about 2 years now. I was training under Rylan.
Wouldn't know, he's so damn quiet.
Name is Leonard. Been here for 10 years, and I'm a ranger of...
Sylvia, been here for 13 years.
Mm-hmm.
I am Guinevere. I can, you know, peel potatoes and things like that.
Hardly.
Garth, builder, 6 years.
And I'll be the last one. Mordred, Ranger, been here for what feels like too long already. But it's going to be a lot longer still.
You can call him Horse Killer. He got 2 horses killed already today.
Might have to try and get a new nickname.
Oh, wait. Hold on. I'm skipping things. Stewards, did Claire introduce herself? Where's she at?
Oh, no, back here. Claire, yeah. Been here a number of years already. Pretty much at this point, I know my way around a kitchen. And you'll find yourselves to be thankful for that after a while.
Thankful. Alright, new recruits in the back, come forward when you introduce yourself. You tell me about yourself a bit, state your name, what you do, all that other shit.
That's a big guy.
Hello, I'm Tobias Snow. I fight, that's about it. I'm not here because I committed any crimes or anything. I'm here to prove myself to that's about it.
Okay, I like what you did with the pants and boots.
Yeah, welcome to the wall.
Thank you, pleasure to be
here. I'm here with my brother. I have quite an eye for finding things. A bit of a healer and a fighter.
At least different hairs.
You mean finding things?
Just have a good eye.
What she's saying, boys, is make sure you bring your towels to the shower, or she'll be finding your little things.
Oh my god.
They all bastards.
So, over the winter, our first ranger, first builder, first steward, all died in a wildling attack. We also currently are missing our maester at the moment. Not sure where he's been at. Being a first ranger, a first steward, a first builder is a great honor here in the wall. You lead my rangers, you lead my builders, you lead my stewards. It might not be a noble household with a pretty princess, but there is aspirations in life here in the wall. You just have to reach out and take it. And unfortunately, my own mortality is prospect of life. I'll be looking for a steward to eventually become a Lord Commander. Or a ranger, or a builder. If you have what it takes to lead men. You're all going to be tested, pushed to the absolute maximum potential your body can bring. Your mind can handle. Your fucking life. You will either die here, young, weak and pathetic, or die here old, hardened and true. There is no in-between. After this, we'll show you around the castle. Fuck it. Rangers, take the recruits to the barracks, everyone. 1 hour of shut-eye, at the minimum. Get some sleep.
Go on, recruits.
I mean it, you better be in your bed chambers, nothing stupid.
Wait,
or inappropriate.
Just recruits.
No
I'll
being in each
no
other's bed chambers either. Come on, keep going.
Good food, cooks. I'll see you in the morning.
Ah, yes, I know everyone's waiting for me.